World so bad. I got trolled so bad. Anyways, days 11, 12, and 13 coming up. I got trolled so fucking bad because I thought for the longest time we just see the regular fucking, what's it called? I thought for the longest time we'd see, we would see Kojima in, but apparently, oh look, here comes Tenzan to ruin everything, because fuck Tenzan. Makes so much fucking sense. Oh well. Fuji versus Sonata. We got a whole lot to do today. That's why we're starting at 1.
Fight!
Snap Bear! Man, my fingers! We started a couple hours early. Earlier than anticipated. Hope we can actually get this done. Probably. Before, Sunday. 4th of July is tomorrow, everybody! Happy 4th of July. Tomorrow. We got some crazy insanity here, it's gonna be fun. Fun, chaotic and shit. Sonata vs. Marufuji. So, I'm just gonna go as far as I can in 4 hours, I guess, is the word I'm gonna look. Or maybe 3, I don't know, it just depends how quick these matches can go. Right now, though, it's Sonata vs. Marufuji. We got Tonga vs. Goto, Kojima! We got replaced by Tenzan, this whole fucking simulation thing fucking went horribly wrong. Whatever, I don't care. I feel like I had to be perfect anyway in the fucking solutions. Fuck! Fucking Tenzan. All this fucking simulation went for fucking nothing. What doesn't matter? Tenzan isn't gonna win shit! Tenzan sucks! Fuck Tenzan. Alright though, just like everything, we gotta fix it ourselves, right? Oh, it's the face. Suplex! Sup Chase, welcome to G1 Climax, days 11 through 13, maybe more, I don't sure. We'll see how far we get. We'll see how long it takes to do 3 days. Right now. Because I want to do 3 days now and 3 days tomorrow. 3 days now, 3 days later tonight. You're pissed off? Well, I'm kind of angry myself, Chase. I'm kind of angry myself. Fine with, I don't care. It's not like Tenzan. It's not like Kojima was gonna win anything. Tenzan's just gonna have less. It's Kojima now. Fuck, I don't care. This thing's not perfect, but oh well. Fucking Tenzan. Fucking Tenzan. All the fucking time. Two. Come on. We're getting good matches out of this. We're getting really good matches out of this, Chase. It's been entertaining, 10 days of matches. Quote unquote, 10 days. Because we've done 10 days of G1 so far. And there's still 8 more left, guys.
Give up?
No. Drop kick to the face. Head. So we got days 11, 12, and 13 right now. That I know for sure we might go farther than day 13. Depends on how far we get. As you know, Japan did something completely last second, replaced Kojima with Tenzan. Fuck. Kojima's place is not going to be replaced by anybody because Kojima is supposed to be in the fucking G1. Fuck you, Tenzan. Fuck you. He's just not going to start over for your fucking bullshit. So fuck you. I'm going to keep going. I'm past halfway. So fuck. Neckbreaker! Get him! Just get him! Dude, I can't wait for this. Can't wait for final pin! 1, 2. Fucking Tenzan, there's never a C block in the G1 climax. Shut the fuck up! Yeah, C for the losers! No, you're a loser! Explosion! Hit him off the explosion? Yes, hit off the explosion. 1, 2. Oh, come on. Tenzan didn't have to be in this year. God, 2.9's everywhere. Man, I don't fucking know. It's like, that's not, we got Mare Fuji going on this first match. It's already got 8 fucking minutes. It's got 8 minutes already. Dragon. Suplex. Sonata wins. Marufuji gets beat. Goto versus Tonga is next. Goto currently with 4 points, Tonga with 2. Ooh, get ready, guys. Get ready. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. Tama Tonga, gonna have to wrestle kids. Dude, Tama Tonga is messed up in this block. I'm gonna laugh if Tonga beats Tenzan. Oh shit, man. So I can actually get to the point. So Goto versus Tonga.
Fight!
The matchup you deserve to see. The matchup everyone deserves to see. I think you all wanted this match. You all want the Tonga match. Despite it. Despite Tonga. Now Tonga's good. Tonga versus Goto. Fale versus Kojima. Makabe versus Okada. And Ishii versus Tanahashi. Interesting matchups. Currently we're looking at an Okada based run here, maybe in block A. In block B we might be looking at Omega. So it might be Okada Omega. Then again we have Kojima still tied technically in his matches next, and we have Okada versus Makabe of course. Marufuji lost his match so he's still at 8 points. Well, Omega, Naito, Elgin are slapping each other in the face, like, really super hard. Oh, superplex! Anyone got anything they want to talk about, you guys? Like, not even the G1. Like I've said, like been talking about a whole bunch of other different stuff the past couple days. In the process of waiting for this tournament and watching these awesome matches. You guys want to talk about something? Maybe well, I've already been over Tenzan and his fucking bullshit. I'm gonna enter the G1. Yeah, fuck that. Dumb idea. 2.9.